Bernie Sanders will be at the University of Cincinnati today to campaign for his former Democratic rival, Hillary Clinton. Sanders will speak at 3:30 this afternoon at Tangerman University Center's Great Hall. And Donald Trump will stop in the tri-state tomorrow. He'll be at Airborne Maintenance and Engineering Services Incorporated in Wilmington. That starts at 4 o'clock tomorrow afternoon, with the doors opening at 1.